here. Bat, we throw everything on a bat. Everything goes on here, so when we're done, we pick it up and we put it over there and then get another one, all right? We got hundreds of these things just about. They attach right here, and there are indicators. See the indicators? Show you where the hole is. There it is there. So, what I do is I put my finger in the hole, all right? And then hold it and then slide it out like this. And then slide it out. And just drop it. And now look, you gotta do this, all right? So that that head stays on there, that wheel, bat stays on there. The wheel's got this switch here, all right? There's your switch right there. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna start off with a line here. We'll call this a centering line, all right? Centering line. No matter.
How do you know how fast or slow?
Well, I'm gonna get to that in a second, yep. I'm going to get to that in a second. The pedal goes from zero up to, we'll call it 100 miles an hour, all right? Everywhere in between there, each technique, step, you're going to go a little different speeds, you know? And you'll pick up on that after a while. All right, so now we've got the little cheat lines there, centering lines. We're going to take the clay. I'm going to prepare the clay for you. I'm going to wedge it. I'm going to give it to you in this form. All right, wedging is like kneading. I'll show you once we get over there. Everybody else knows what it is. We'll take that ball of clay and we're going to throw it down there good and hard. All right?
See, get all your aggressions out.
Right there, yeah. Son of a gun. Now, look. What the heck? That wasn't too good of a throw, was it? No. This is why we've got that line there, right? So this is what we're going to do. Look, we're going to take the hand, open hand like this. We're going to smack it. We're going to smack it. And we're going to be looking at that line. And now, lo and behold, holy mackerel. Thank you, Lily.
Are you doing sound effects?
Yes, ma'am. The angels sing.
Now, look. Look how close we are now to center. And this is the ball game right here. This is the ball game. Centering, right? We need to be able to center the clay. So if we start off almost centered. Holy crap, how much easier can it get, you know? All right, for throwing, basically, we're going to need a sponge and a pin tool, a few other tools as you progress. All right, we're going to get the wheel going about 45, 50 miles an hour, maybe, all right? Not slow, but not fast. Right? We're going to get nicely positioned stools. Look at this. What am I doing down here? Well, I got to get up here. All right, I got to get up here because I want my thighs right here, knees locked right in there. The clay, as soft as it is going to throw you all over the place. You know, so you're going to be doing this, all right? Now, if you're like this, it's even going to be worse. If your arms are loose like this, it's even going to be worse. So this is kind of the position, and you want to get yourself nicely positioned. Even a quarter of an inch one way or the other can make all the difference in the world, believe it or not, as far as comfort and the ability to do your nice centering. All right, now we're gonna get the sponge. We're gonna moisten the clay. Just get your hands on it, feel it, all right, feel it. Now look what's happening right away. All right, even with the water on there, clay is coming off. Hi, Brian.
All right,
clay is coming off on my hands here, all right? And you can see where it's still moist, but it's dry here, all right? See you, buddy. Thank you.
See you later. Yeah. That's another one of those heavy shipping buttons.
Nice to see you, bud.
Good to see you.
Okay, so we're going to put water on there. And again, water is very essential. We don't want to use too much water, but we've got to use enough water. All right, here we go. Right hand, fingertips, left hand here. Now, locked here, eyes. Look, I'm not here doing this stuff, right? I'm bent over. The job of the right hand is to do just what I'm doing now, okay? Dig it in, using those fingertips, right? Not the palm, not the palm. Here and here, right? Now, the job of the left is to push the clay as we're using the right, diagonally across, up. Okay? So this is what we're doing. And what we're doing is called coning. drying or conditioning the clay. Here we go. Right hand fingertips right on the back. Left hand right across from about 7 to 2. And again, notice where my eyes are. Elbows, knees, gentle release. A little more water. All right, now see, look here. Because I was diligent in getting, write that word down, diligent.
Diligent.
Okay, that's a good one.
That would
work
for the day.
Okay, we got that nice and centered before we even started, right, by banging it in there. Look already how nice and centered we are. How cool is that? Very cool. Okay, here we go again. All right. Up to the top, gentle release. And why do we do, Joyce, gentle release? I'll tell you why. Because, see, we're exerting this pressure here. We're exerting this pressure, and we're all, wow, holy crap, this is coming great. Oh, look at this. And all of a sudden we do this. This is what happens. That will happen all the way through. If you've got a nice, beautiful bowl going, and you go, oh, this is great, and do this, bang, all of a sudden it's going to start shimmying all around the place.
And we've all done that.
What's that?
We've all done that.
We've all done it, and we'll do it, and, you know, what are you going to do? Shit happens. Anyways, here we go. Now, we're going to compress this clay. What we've done right here is condition the clay. We're getting all that clay internally revolving around nice and smooth and symmetrical and everything, right? Here we go. Now, we're going to force that clay back into itself. A lot of folks have trouble with this. Now, the right hand is way up top here. The right hand controls this horizontal wobble. Watch. Bang. There it is. Bam. So it kind of stops it there. The left hand, we're going to compress downward. So it's a combination. Hands always touching together like this. Here we go. We're compressing and holding real tight here. All right, and you notice that my hand's not wrapped around the clay. My hand is extended out so that I can use the firmness of my hand, the inside of the knuckles. Compress. Compress with the left, holding, the clay is fighting me. It's fighting, pushing back. But because I am all locked in tight here, and a lot of nice pressure with that right hand here, not allowing that clay to be going back and forth, we're in pretty much control of the clay right now. Okay, this is called centering. This is what you need to do. If you can do this today, done. Fantastic, okay, if you can get this far. Because we'll get you farther than this. But I mean, if you can center on your own without any help, by the end of the day, I'll tell you what, it's an accomplishment. It's a hell of an accomplishment. So you're gonna work at it. We all continually work at centering. All right, now, what we're gonna do is, we're not going to make a plate or we could make a wide bowl. What do you want to see? You want to see anything upright or do you want to see anything wide? What do you want to see? You want to see wide. You want to see bowl. Okay. For a bowl or something wide, we're just going to compress down just a little bit more so that we give it a little bit of an extended base down here for stability. If we were making, say, a salad bowl or something like that, you know, you're going to be in there so you don't want this little foot at the bottom. You want an extended base there, right? So that's why we extend that. All right, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna open, all right? Again, locked, tight. Look at the lines here. That's how hard I'm grabbing right there. Nice and tight here. Thumbs, eyes right over the center. And Joyce, this is one of the reasons why I asked you to clip your nails, right? Because if those nails were on there, it would be, you know, catching that clay like crazy, it'd be going all over the place. Digging in and gouging, and it'd be a mess. All right, here we go. Pin tool, we're gonna stop before we get to the back, right? Because instead of a solid bowl or whatever, it's gonna be a planter. All right, that's where we are right now. And you wanna stop before you get too shallow. We wanna be just about a 1/16 of an inch more All right, about 3/8 of an inch is what I'd like to see, all right? Somewhere in that range there. So, we're gonna go down just a little bit more.